But the hassle was, we had so many words, so many things happening at the farm.
The concept album.
We said, how do we fit that into a song? And how many people are involved with working or volunteering at the farm?
What's that?
Okay, it's a lot.
Volunteering.
Now we hope that you can recognise some of the things on the farm from here. So, give you some examples. Bentley, Ursula, and the Golden Guernsey goats. You know them?
Yeah.
Derek and Bailiff donkey around.
Yeah.
Kuna Kuna piglets.
Yeah.
Did you find the name yet?
It's Watson and Holmes.
Watson and Holmes. Very good. Well, we can't fit that in here, but. Great Crested Newts. We all know the story of the Great Crested Newts. Yeah. Mr. and Mrs. Noise. How are they?
Yeah.
The geese. Lots of rabbits from a visiting male. Yeah. A ferret, a guinea pigs.
Yay!
Mari, the walking wig.
Mahari.
Mahari. Mahari. It's fine, remember that. Mahari, the walking wig.
That's the guinea pig. It looks like it's got a wig.
Flash. And who knows what Flash the albino chipmunk does most of the time?
Round
and
circle.
Yeah! And of course, Ginger the cat, who sits in the room on the computer team. Now, these are some of the words that you might recognize. And for the vegetable growers, that's the first verse, okay? Then the animals. Some of the animals. Let's see how we go. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. We ready?
Yeah.
Now you've got a job to do, okay? The chorus goes, space to grow, space to grow, space to be, space to be. Well, Patrick, how do we know?
How do we know?
Welcome to this shelter at the Spitalfields City Farm. Now we thought, Naomi, when we were talking, Naomi said, oh, we'll have it here down the back of the farm. Well, I thought she said that. Maybe she didn't. And so we thought, oh, we'll be in the shelter. So this will really work. But we're in a shelter anyway. And the end of the song also was written for that particular place, which is the nursery part of the farm. So that's the ending of that scene.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Space to be,
how do we know?
Where?